Hi, my name is Joel Lee. I'm from Yamaha Music Asia Singapore. I'm here to talk about Yamaha's new proprietary TWINLANe networking solution used by the RIVAGE PM10 digital mixing system. The RIVAGE PM10 has its own hybrid networking solution. Firstly, the TWINLANe works in a ring mode for redundancy. This means if any cable gets disconnected, the audio will continue without a glitch. It requires multi-mode fiber such as the Nutrik Optical Con Duo, which is dust protected, and a rugged fiber cable of up to 300 meters between devices for all kinds of live mixing configurations. Up to 2 DSP engines and 8 I/O racks can be used and connected within the network. This allows for large FOH and monitor mix situations, and there is room for future expansion. Within TWINLANe, it is able to handle 400 channels at 96 kHz, 32-bit, with a latency of only 12 samples. That means 0.13 milliseconds in the entire network. Each TWINLANe interface can handle up to 256 channels in and out of the network. A simple to use patching grid can be found on the control surface. Use it to route the relevant audio flows for the network. Hardware setup is as simple as choosing the unit ID number and connecting the cable. Other than TWINLANe, each of the DSP engines and I/O racks are able to use the new HY144D Dante card. And with Dante, multi-track recording and virtual soundcheck is available with Dante Virtual Sound Card or the Dante Accelerator PCIe card. This also allows for integration with Yamaha's family of Dante products like the CL, QL mixers, and even a Nuage post-production system, and many more. I am sure the RIVAGE PM10 digital mixing system will be at the forefront of new digital audio networking from Yamaha.